All right.
Zagara is here to serve your will.
Tell me, Zagara, how would you drive the Terrans from this world?
I would obliterate their fortress on the Dauntless Plateau. But the only way to reach it is through the Bone Trench. Be warned, the Terrans flooded our tunnels with lava. We will be exposed on the surface until we reach the plateau.
That doesn't concern me. Warfield has no idea what he's up against.
But what of the Zelnaga artifact? Could the Terrans still possess it?
They might, but I know it's not here on Char. It's no threat to us.
Well, we got new conversations, we have a new evolution.
Isha, all around me I see signs of the old Queen of Blades. But I can't remember why I held my forces here on Char for so long.
You were studying the future, planning for a great war.
What war? Explain.
You never told us. You only said that you had seen a vision of our extinction, and you wanted us to fight to the last.
I don't remember that. At all. The swarm is growing again. Now for you, Warfield. Reclaiming this world will send a message to your Emperor. I'm coming for him. Do you know why I beat you in battle?
You were stronger than I.
No.
Faster then.
No.
Do not toy with me, my queen. Tell me your secret.
Talk to Abathur in the evolution pit.
He will tell me?
He will change you. Go.
Blast rate is increased by 50%. Regeneration acid. Let's go with regeneration acid. I clicked on it. Come on.
Tell me about the changes you made to Zagara.
Brood Mother template already allowed complex problem solving, learning, ability to command broods, multiple focuses. Now added muscle density, expanded brain matter. Now able to hypothesize multiple scenarios. Cognitive flexibility.
Perhaps I should add this to all future broodmothers.
Extraneous brain matter deemed unnecessary for broodmother role in swarm. Extra matter requires extra energy. Also leads to increased independence. This contradicts imperative. Zerg must present no danger to leader of swarm.
Times are changing. I want my minions as dangerous as possible.
Alright, so back. Guess back and do the next mission. Alright, that's that. This is just a replay, yep. Nope. Almost. 7 levels earned. Alright.
To reach the Dauntless Plateau, we must move the swarm through the Bone Trench. The Terrans will bring everything they have against us.
I'll be with Thor. that was a pain in the ass in the game, but we, well, actually, you got to use it, if anything. Alright, so far I'm having fun with this game. I hope you guys are enjoying with the parts I've uploaded. Hopefully, if there's any other audio bugs, I know I'm just to unplug my mic. Hopefully, it won't screw with the recording. I might have to stop the recording and fix it, but I guess that's what happens when you use the XSplit or whatever. I do have videos uploading as we speak. Once this is done, I'm probably gonna play maybe to 8 or 9, or at least until 8. Because that's when my money comes in, and that's when I have to start ordering stuff. And I want to go out and get a bite to eat, and maybe I'll come back home and play some more. I'll definitely come back home, but if I'm going to play any more, I might just spend the rest of the night uploading what I've done. Edit together what I've used. I split the 40-minute video that I made by accident. That wasn't actually too hard with the editing software that I use. What is it? It's not gonna tell me right now unless I actually exit the screen. Alright.
The Bone Trench. This is the only approach to the Terran Fortress. I tried to bring my brood through here once before. The Terrans brought their Gorgon battle cruisers skies. They strafed us over and over. My brood bled and died, along with any hope of pushing the Terrans from Char.
Wait, those are Scourge nests. They could bring down a Gorgon. We just need to reawaken them.
My queen, we should simply race through the trench, not waste time fighting Gorgons. If we surprise the Terrans, we can make it through with acceptable losses.
No.
And if we don't, the swarm dies. You need to learn vision, Zagara. Planning, calculation, cunning. We can use this creep tumor to spawn a tumor near the Scourge Nest. Once it's awake, Warfield's Gorgon is done for.
Alright, so two more levels. I think I'll level up from this one.
My queen, General Warfield has called in a Gorgon. It is headed for our hive cluster.
That ship is huge. No wonder Warfield can't deploy two of them into the trench at once.
He only needs one.
Hurry. Spread creep to those Scourge nests so we can place a creep tumor by them.
That will awaken the Scourge nest. I hope it is enough to destroy the Gorgon. We have a creep tumor by the first Scourge nest.
Awaken. Annihilate that Gorgon.
Oh, damn.
Perfect. This is the beginning of the end, Warfield.
The Scourge Nest spent its entire life force to take out the Gorgon.
We have more. Get a creep tumor by the next one. Move. Speak quickly.
get another Gorgon into the fight.
Discovered usable essence within Zerg biomass. Valuable sequences. Recover will empower Queen of Blades.
You'll regret that.
Gorgon, crush Kerrigan.
Wait for more.
My queen, if you morph more drones, you can gather minerals faster.
With it. Take note.
Deploy drop pods.
Who asked you?
Thank you, my queen. There are more of my brood burrowed among the dead.
I may want to keep you near the front lines to spawn creep tumors.
I understand. The more tumors there are, the faster creep spreads. We require more minerals.
Yes? What is it now? This world is... Another Gorgon down. Keep it up. Awaken more Scourge nests.
Call in another Gorgon.
Have my attention. Push ahead. This world is mine. What is it now?
We require more minerals.
Speak quickly. Let's get this over with.
We must face that on creep.
You. This world is mine.
You realize these guys were down here? Fuck.
Push ahead. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never wrecked. Gorgon is almost to the hive cluster. We need another scourge nest. Got another one. Leave this planet to me, Warfield.
Never, Kerrigan.
General Warfield called in another Gorgon, my queen.
Lots of bones in that trench. All Zerg. You'll join them soon enough.
There.
The swarm hungers. This world is mine. Spare no one. Get going. What is it now? The swarm never rests. Yes? Press the attack. Fight me. You have my attention.
Should avoid the Gorgon. Only a scourge nest can destroy it.
No!